probably the most epic concert I ever went to. It did go down in history now after the fact. It was 1991. It was the first concert of the Red Hot Chili Peppers Blood Sugar Sex Magik tour. I grew up in California, so it was in Los Angeles. The opener bands were a couple up-and-coming bands known as Nirvana and Pearl Jam. So I saw Chili Peppers, Nirvana, and Pearl Jam in one concert at 17 years old. And I want to thank my mom for letting me go out there and drive in the rain up to Los Angeles to see it.